I will agree with the comments that were made today that we all have a stain on our history for the actions of some. But I would have a real hard time if my children to sit in a classroom and be told that they need to feel guilt and shame for what happened, because I think my children have the ability to stand tall and proud for the behavior of their grandfather and what he did.